Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I like to show you how to turn off always on display on Samsung Galaxy A7 2018. Let's have a look. First, I like to show you the easiest way to turn off always on display. Just swipe from top and turn off always on display. That's it, always on display turned off. Another way you can turn off or disable always on display. Launch settings, tap on display, swipe up and go to bottom, tap on always on display. To disable always on display, just turn off the button beside always on display. That's it, always on display turned off. In this way, you can turn off always on display on Samsung Galaxy A7 2018. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.